In August, we were in the midst of more than just the pennant races in baseball. There was an event of world magnitude in a city uncommon to followers of sports or news, Reykjavik, Iceland. The World Chess Championship was underway, or so people thought, but as time went on, it was apparent that the world was following two distinct chess matches, one involving the moves of Bobby Fischer, the American challenger who bewildered everyone, including his opponent, champion Boris Spassky of Russia, by his failure to show up, his excessive demands, his peculiar behavior. But Fischer must have known what he was doing. Losing the first game and forfeiting the second, Fischer calmed down and crushed Spassky to win the 24-game series and to become the first American to be crowned world chess champion.
Johannesburg, straight on then to Bali, through Bali to Copenhagen, across to Dar. And I flew the whole journey over this dreaded sea that they talk so much about, in general, 500 miles, about 20.